Voters, you have 3 hours left to make your voice heard in today's special election. Some of the early mail-in ballots dropped off at the county recorder's office, where counting started a little more than an hour ago. Republican Debbie Lesko and Democrat Dr. Hiral Tipirneni casting their ballots this morning. We have crews with both candidates as they await the final tally tonight. We'll bring you live updates throughout the evening.